It's a combination of Delta AY.4 and Omicron BA.1. It's been detected in France, it's been detected in the Netherlands, it's been detected in Denmark, but there are very low levels of this detection.